Fix WePlay app not working problem. Hey guys, it's Lucy. Let's get to the video without any delay. First, we go to settings and search for apps. After going to app settings, search for WePlay. There, in the bottom right corner, there's an option called force stop. We click on that. After you force stop the app, go to storage, and at the bottom there are two options, clear data and clear cache. We clear the data. After this, go to Play Store and search for WePlay. Here, check for the updates. If there are any updates, update it, otherwise you're good to go. Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe for more, and comment if you have any queries. Meet you guys in the next video.